So welcome back to another episode of Resistance 2. Been enjoying myself. I'm guessing this is where I need to go. I hope. Oh my god. Okay. Well, none of that worked. That was strange. Guess I'm supposed to... I think those guys, you have to hit the back. But I figured, you know, all these explosions. I would think. Damn time. Shit. Oh, of course. Of course there's another one. Yeah, I might have been just hitting the wrong damn spots for them. Well, now I find this. That would have helped. Well, I got it now. Let's see what else is next. Well, that guy got butt fucked. Oh, it's an elevator. There we go. One more of these, more of the water. focus this way. Checkpoint, I'll take it. Guessing it's this way. Okay. I know where that's at. In case I need to come back. Yeah, Madam's back there, just in case. This way or this way? Oh, this way. Oh, that's what I needed. Don't break them. You see it. Guessing this way? Reload, just in case. Okay. It's blowing up. Going on up to the east side.
Okay, get out of there. The base is coming apart.
I think I'm trying to do. Trying. Take that. Took care of that damn big guy real fast. Say that much. The weapons seem worth the shit in this game, which is good. Appreciate it. Makes it more fun. Bastard. I don't know if I need to go there. I don't even know if I'm doing it right. Damn it. What, I won and I still dying? The fuck? I won and I still got stabbed? What? What happened? What happened? So I won and I died somehow. Son of a bitch. So I guess I got too close. I beat the level, but I died. Son of a bitch. I guess. Didn't know where he was at. We can't come back over here, so I'll stick over here. I must have been too close. I don't understand, but... oh well. They did get over there. Can't tell where he'll be. There we go. Must have been too close to him, even though I hit him. I won, but I... whatever. I did it again. Not bad boss battle. Oh well, I did anyway. Fucking calamari. But yeah, welcome back to part two. Yeah, I'm enjoying this so far. I would say gameplay wise is definitely improved from the first. I guess this would be chapter two. Or at California. Okay.
Echo your company. No survivors on site.
Roger, Echo 1. You're 8 clicks from the target. Proceed on route Whiskey.
Victor 1, what's the holdup?
Just some debris in the road, sir. Clearing it now.
Negative, Victor 1. Push through. Do you copy? I said keep moving.
It's a trap. It's a trap. They're already dead. They're already dead. Great. Prano, wow. Hi, get behind the truck at least. No. Great. There's more bullets, I better take this. I shot you, you bastard. This is one shot, I'll stick with this. I want the bullseye. I guess I didn't go far enough. I guess, I don't know. Can't see anything, so it's hard to know where the hell to go. Thank you. What shot me? I was hiding. I was ducking. I didn't know where to go. Guess I should just keep going. I'm trying to hide. Oh, come on. What kind of ridiculous thing is this? Ridiculous. My God. Supposed to hide. I'm trying to hide. Why couldn't I hide behind that truck? I don't understand. Why couldn't I hide behind that? Can hide and not hide. I can't tell where I'm supposed to hide. I can't tell. Those guys aren't getting hit. Where am I supposed to hide? I don't understand it. I'm trying. Come on. I thought I could hide behind there, but they shoot me from there. Who shoot me from that direction? Now where are these bad guys coming from? This is ridiculous for your second level. Come on, or whatever level it is. This is ridiculous. I don't understand what you're supposed to be doing. Reload. Ridiculous. And no matter what, you get hit. Where are you supposed to go? You hit no matter what. That goal there, I get hit. That goal there, I get hit. When there's nowhere to hide. You can't have that fucking menu when there's nowhere to fucking hide and you gotta reload. Come on now, man. Why there now? Why there? Why there? It did it before! It didn't do it before. Now why is it doing it? What am I supposed to fucking do? This is ridiculous. Why is this the second chapter? I was just praising the game before. And because I praised it, I get punished, it seems. This seems like. You praised it, sorry. That's your fault. Get down. Seems random. I know what I'm supposed to do. Why am I getting hit from here now? What the hell? What? Why am I getting hit here? What am I supposed to do? There's like 85 guys there. Why are there 85 guys there? Why are there 85 guys there? Did someone tell me? Why are there 85 guys there? Now. Now there's 85 guys there. Come on, shoot the guy. These guns... Ridiculous. And then this guy dies immediately. That guy dies immediately. Can you even fight those guys? I don't think you can. What am I supposed to do? There's too many. You can't stop or you get shot. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm gonna kill these guys. I don't know what you're supposed to do. Fight off the ambush. I don't know where these guys are at. Am I able to actually dip behind and shoot those other guys so that they stop shooting? Am I? How are they? Come on. Yeah, I want to see what you're supposed to be doing here. I don't understand. Just as I was praising the game, is to add something like this to the second chapter. My God, game. Why? Yeah, I have to look because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. And since I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, I don't want to do it 50 damn times. This guest stuff. This guy died too. I don't blame you. Yeah, shot that guy. Okay, are you actually able to shoot these guys? I guess so. I don't know why, I assumed you couldn't, just because based on other games, you can. Apparently you can. I can't see them. Got him. Can shoot him. Okay, I apologize. I did not know. I thought I'm so used to older games where it's like you can't do that stuff, but apparently you can. My fault, that's my fault. It's not the game's fault, it's my fault. Should have known, should have thought of that. That's my fault. My fault. Well, that helps. My own stupidity. I apologize. I'm very stupid. Thank you. Why, Dan, now that I know from my stupidity what to...
This way, Lieutenant.
Wait, which way was it? Thought I had to go this way. Maybe not. Oh. Sorry about that. Sorry for my stupidity. I didn't know you could actually shoot things. Alright. Jesus. Maybe it was the Predator. Could be the Predator. Well, that guy's going to die. It is the Predator. I was just kidding.
Shit, I lost it.
I was just kidding. But it really is the Predator. Rossmore was this. Oh, it's a shotgun. To try this out. Great, I got a bad note. Get this machine gun. I like the shotgun, but there's just more bullets in this. There's a lot more bullets. I'm trying to see if the Predator is going to show up again. I was in the middle of reloading. I didn't know it was a one-shot kill. Chameleon. It's the Predator talking about it. Shit. Maybe I better stick with this. Just in case. Has a wider range. Guess I will stick with this. Wider range. Go have me some fun. Go have me some fun. If it bleeds, we can kill it. It's Bluchi to live it. The cabinet of the ministers didn't do the dirty work. Alright. An asset. Spendable asset. Using us to get the job done, got it. Who's got Billy spooked? Yeah, good thing I kept the shotgun. Dude, that's me moving. Steam. There were damn predators in the damn forest. Jesus. Trinity with the help. Jesus. It feels like I'm playing a game of the Predator.
Sir, Victor 3 just walked in with a status on the ship. Engines are out, but she's still hovering. Have ground team stall them as long as they can. Hale, your objective is to take down that ship and sweep for intel. We need to find out where it was headed.
Whenever I see eggs, doesn't seem like a good thing. It's best to do it. There's a machine gun. I don't know if those things will hurt me. Where was that machine gun? Yeah, yippee-yi-yo-yay. Where is that? Oh. Bastard. I don't know if those things hurt me or not. Just in case. I didn't see any of this. Joseph Capelli. Dr. Major Blake. You can pause if you want to read that. Columbus welcomes Liberty Defense Tower. You can pause if you want to read that. Oh, come on. Don't tell me. Oh, come on. Do I have to go in here? Can't do anything in here. Don't let me fight. Grenade as well. Alright, so we don't encircle to get up.
Command, I've got visual on the ship.
I copy that, Echo. Shortest route to the rendezvous point is through the town of Ord. Call 2, what's the status on the ship?
Got those two. Thought there was a guy over there. Just in case. I'm assuming that needed to be done. If not, oh well. Keep hitting that damn grenade button by mistake. I didn't know how else to get through that shield. It might have been in the previous game, but I forget. was a marksman. Actually. For this stuff. All right. Okay, I was hoping there was something over here. That was a waste. Oh well. I don't know if I need to destroy these, but I figure I'll do it just in case. Plus the ammo's there. This would work to do that. I don't know. Nice 50s American town. Everything's hunky-dory here. Can't go into there. Not sure everything's all right now. Looks like a test site for a nuclear bomb, and Indiana Jones will be running out warning me to get out of Dodge. But they definitely captured the 1950s look with the cars and stuff. There's gotta be something that they use. I would think. Because that was hitting like it was a face hugger. Shotgun. Go with this still. Thank you. course. I tried to get away from the car, the stupid fucking guy. No wonder I wanted the damn shotgun there. Who the hell? Who's shooting at me? Is there someone shooting at me? Yeah, from over there. Bastard. Bullets now. You done? Just that, this does have more bullets. Better take this just in case. I do love this Magnum. Didn't realize the hour is up. Is anything over there, I wonder? Oh, just wasted bullets for nothing. So maybe, guess over here maybe? Yeah, let me get to where I'm going, I'm supposed to go. I don't even know if this is doing any good or waste of bullets. I don't even know if this does any good. Okay, if that's the case, rather just go back to my damn. Rather go back to the chip one, but I don't know how. Just kill me. Kill me, I want the chip point. Kill me. I don't want to lose all my ammo. Yeah, now it tells me. Alright, because I don't want to waste all my ammo. I thought I could destroy it. Alright. So with that said, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next part. Later.